bus there now.
It's a great product.
That made my day.
Yeah, it's a great product.
Hi.
We're doing Blush. This is not...
It's time.
Life size.
Life size. I can't wait. This is like a... What kind of blush brush do you want to use? Is that a moment?
Like those old school ones that share
it.
It doesn't even have the...
Is that too big?
No, it's fine.
Okay.
This is a huge blush. I like blush.
I love it.
Do you ever do... When you're feeling like a big... Do you ever feel like you're making fun of the idea of beauty?
I live for it.
Like the culture of like, you know, when you're talking about like how to use a product. Mm-hmm. Tap off the egg.
I live for it. Because I'm already picturing you just falling on my head. It's that sick.
Yeah. Well, I always think I'm Gigi Gorgeous. And I like, I'm like, hey guys, it's me. So I've been in a while. I just want to update you on my journey. Like, I love to go in.
I love her.
Me too. So I'm obsessed with this.
On Twitter. Okay.
I literally have a box of brand new ones. Because I go through a lot of white eyeliner. NYX, this white gel eyeliner, is the whitest, most affordable. It's amazing. Do you know what affordable is?
No, I honestly
can afford it.
Oh!
Because I usually, wait, give me drugs. So I don't have one because they're always sold out.
Oh!
Okay, so this is what I use when I don't have drugs.
Okay.
Can you be real? Can I use this on your eye?
Oh my god, yeah.
Wait, it's sick.
Now the fourth draw on this side.
It's magic. Oh my god, it's like we're together.
I was like,
I'm just
looking at the monitor like,
woo! I always think when I just listen to how long into this, are they gonna think this is a fucking disaster? Do you know white lipstick?
I wanted to, I really don't know why I made it. I want to use your purple as eyeliner. I've never been able to find another eyeliner that color. And I was like, actually, don't know. I called it. This is the lab. I'm like, your formula is fully eye safe, vegan, everything. And I was like, that's crazy. So,
purple's not hard because red does it.
Yes.
So, this is stupid.
Second bin done. Now just in the middle, we're just like floating.
Yeah. red?
Yes.
It's like a peach.
Yeah.
I use it as okay. And I was like,
yeah.
I love your Suburbia. Can we make it but bubble the watermelon?
Yeah. That's cool. Okay.
So
I've been waiting for this moment.
These are like five pairs of 301 lashes.
Okay.
And I wear like eight.
If someone doesn't know what the 301 lash is,
it's the drag lash.
Bam.
They're like $2 at Sandy Alley.
Yep.
I need you to sort of like follow this fantasy. That's kind of where they'll go when you have them. Does that feel so weird?
No, not really. I feel like someone did lashes in that area once, so I'm not like hating. How does it look?
It's cool as fuck.
Can I peek?
Yes, look at the liner now. I mean, that's...
Whoa, it feels really cool.
It feels
did
odd.
Did you ever put glue on?
Yeah, let them set for a couple seconds.
Shut the... This one's like already done? I thought you were just placing it to see how it looked.
Okay,
so what do you do for
fun? I just do a little skinny one.
Okay.
I don't really know where these came from.
I feel like when I'm looking down, you can't see where I'm looking at all anymore.
Bottom lashes. Who could do where who would win in a fight? Those five little dogs or Nate?
Six little dogs?
Six.
Oh! We're not used to the new one. In a fight, that's what it's about. I'm just kidding.
Not an
but
argument. Obviously,
let's
he's
say
at an advantage because he can talk.
Yeah.
Hey.
Hi, lips.
Welcome back to my lips.
Hi. Enter here.
I'm going to put this in this shot. I'm paying way too much for it.
Okay.
Is it great? Do you overdraw me? Fuck that.
I mean, yeah.
Yeah.
This is, well, you better really overdraw me.
Okay. These are little for me. These lips.
Okay.
This is nothing. Okay.
Hey, give me a shot.
Okay, let me just finish this.
It's borderline perfect.
Yeah, it's not for everyone, huh?
I like when you found this one.
I have to go eat.
Even though you made the color.
Yeah.
Like, let's see what
I'll
it looks
see
like.
You
know.
See you.
The brush.
The brush.
Oh, here's a sugar pill one.
Yes.
Sugar pill lip brush. This is the end of the makeup.
Next weekend.
Oh my god. Do you do setting spray on stage or ever?
I don't.